Mackie going for a second goal. The Cats, brilliant Gilbee. Absolutely outstanding to whip it away from Corey and create the rebound.
That was wonderful. Lindsay Gilbee.
That's how you build a reputation. On things like that, running back with eyes only for the footy. Timed it beautifully.
Out for the Dogs. Gilbee, you wouldn't think he'd miss from there, and he doesn't.
Already has a goal. This kick is nice. It's very nice. That's beautiful.
He is just a wonderful finisher. Probably the best kick in the competition.
Western Bulldogs fans, Lindsay Gilbee here, and welcome to another edition of The Kennel. Yeah, I guess I was always on and off the ground, and I guess any mistake, I was too scared to go out and make a mistake, and I only played my first full game when I think it was my 48th game. I played my first actually full game, and ever since then I haven't looked back.
Forced wide, Revolt, hands off it by Gilbee, well done by Gilbee, very well done by Gilbee, he wins the contest.
Gathers, thinks about going, does go. Gilbee bouncing ball inside 50, needs to finish. How clean was that?
Left it behind. Wendell got a move to it the wrong direction. Minson gives it to Gilbee. Gilbee kicks a goal. How about that?